And then as we kind of were evolving as a band, you know, I was always kind of dark, heavy, moody, could never be heavy enough, you know, heavier the better, whatever it is. But at some point, so we had a great name for the band, Judas Priest, moody, great, you know, songs great, all of that was evolving, you know, but along the way, the clothes kind of stayed the same in a way that they were kind of bright and kind of, you know, eclectic color wise, you know, yellows, pinks, can I say, greens. And sometime in the mid-70s, I'm thinking, it's not right. Surely what we're doing here, the colour for us has to be black.